Well, it has been quite the adventure, if I may say. Anyways, guys, hello, my name is Benjamin, aka Amugen. Welcome back to a brand new video. I feel like since I'm now officially graduated, I should wear something. So, just give me 1 second. And no, it's not my cap, but just so you know. Alright, well, this isn't my cap from when I graduated, but this is my YouTube hat that Sergio got. I don't know if you saw that, I didn't see. Anyway, that is the YouTube hat that Sergio got me. So, from, you know, a country that he is from. Not actually from. Anyway, however, today I wanted to make a video because I thought this was very useful. I'm going to bring the mic closer. So, I'm going to make a video today talking about my high school. I don't know. I was literally, like, this is a video I've been wanting to make for a while now. And since I'm finally graduating from high school, I thought I should make the video. So here we go. My thoughts on graduating high school and my thoughts on high school in general. So, I feel like high school is the kind and type of place where you kind of, it's literally like, okay, this is the quote that comes into my head whenever I think of high school. You miss 100% of the shots you don't take. Now, you guys are probably wondering why the, actually no, if you don't know why I'm saying that, then, you know, it should be pretty obvious. But anyway, let me get to more like details on it. So basically, I generally believe that you should take as many shots as you can in high school, because if you don't, you're literally gonna regret it after high school, like especially when you graduate. Not saying I regret anything, except I only regret some things, not really. Well, yeah, I only regret some things, but that stuff is easily able to like reobtain other circumstances and other things. However, there is other stuff I do regret too, from somewhat, not really, but you know, it's pretty good. But yeah, no, honestly, like while you're in high school, one thing I learned and one thing that you know, I've been taught, you know, is that this may sound stupid, you guys might be like, really, like come on, like I'm going through so much crap right now, like drama this, drama that, but like high school drama will literally die. Like, I hate to break it to you, but if you are dating some guy named Jeff, this is the weirdest example possible, but let me just break it down for you, okay? I know this is gonna be a cringy video or whatever, but it's my thoughts. So let's say what's a random name I could use. Let's say Alexandria. Let's say Alexandria is dating some guy named Jeffrey. Just so I know, these are completely random names for the most part. Anyway, so Alexandria's dating what was the person's name? Alexandria's dating Jeffrey, and then Jeffrey, you know, he's like, how would you say? He's, I don't know, playing around or whatever, like, or like he's doing stupid drama or like causing details. Like, don't let, I don't know. High school drama is something that's really pointless, because after high school, literally that drama is literally gonna mean nothing anymore. Like, it really isn't gonna mean anything, because eventually you graduate college, you find the love of your life, and then you get married, and then blah blah blah, you know how it goes. Or unless you don't decide to get married, but that's typically how life goes. So yeah, but anyway, high school is fun, you know, drama, whatever, blah blah blah. Like, oh my gosh, you know, I was a thing with Washington over here, and then freaking Washington decided to start kissing like this one girl named like Sock. Oh my, like why the frick did Jeffrey kiss like you know, why did Jeffrey kiss, you know, Kirkland, or why did Jeffrey kiss Ashley? You know, this is so stupid, you know, like we were a thing with each other. Like, honestly guys, I'm gonna be genuinely honest. High school relationships do not last, okay? Okay. Sorry, I realized I was editing this video and I totally forgot to say this. But also, if you're a thing with someone and if you're kissing someone else, do you really have that interest for that person you're a thing with in the first place? Just wanted to say that, okay? Anyway, back to the video now. They do not last. And also, not just that, but I do like to share something that sounds really weird, but anyway, let me get to the point of it. So there's a quote from Logic I really like, It's let me just Google it so I have the exact wording of it, because it's really good. It is like phenomenal good. All right, so one thing I really like about Logic is that he does some really good quotes, right? And this quote I really did enjoy. So, and this was on my phone for a while until I switched it, but to another person. Where is it? Oh, right here. It ain't about the money notoriety. It's about the people making a difference in society. But don't get twisted. This life I'm living is like a movie. The Godfather, the Goodfellow, wielding an Uzi. One with the people is wondering who's he.
It ain't about the money or notoriety. It's about the people and making a difference in society. But don't get it twisted. This life I'm living is like a movie.
To break it down, it's really just it. This part right here. It's just it ain't about the money notoriety. So it's not about the. It's basically not about the money or the fame, but it's about the people and making a difference in society. So it's basically, he's basically trying to say it's not about the people and the fame, but it's about like going out and making a change in the world, which is something I really like they said. So, you know, like something I realized about high school is that like people are so focused on popularity. Like honestly, like popularity in high school is like really stupid, because after high school, it won't even matter anymore. Like you won't even talk to, I guarantee, half the people that you did in high school. Because like you're gonna move on with your lives, people are gonna be going on missions, people are gonna be going to college, you know, military and stuff. Like it's gonna be completely a whole new change in aspect. Like that's the one thing I never understood about high school, is like why popularity is such like a big thing. Is because like I understand, like, you know me, I have social anxiety, you know, especially in front of like big crowds or whatever, or like maybe talking to the girl I thought was really cute. But it's like, no, that's also where the shop part comes in. But it's like, no, like, you know, do it now, because like you'll probably never get that chance again after high school or whatever. So like basically I'm trying to tell you guys, shoot your shot. Like don't have any, you know, like don't be so dramatic about everything, because literally it's all stupid. I'm gonna be completely honest, unless you like, I'm saying high school, okay, let me specify, high school drama is stupid. Drama about other things, like outside of high school, that's okay. Like I understand, like family wise drama, you know, like maybe grades and stuff, but like friendship in high school, like, and all that stupid stuff, that is pointless drama. That's literally gonna end up dying after high school. So it's like, why have in the first place when like you already know it's gonna die, kind of thing? Because like I already, like, you know, if, I don't know if you guys heard a reference, maybe it's just the Utah thing, but it's like, oh my gosh, I have this tea to spill. Like, oh my goodness, like, why the freak is, like, you know, Mr. So-and-so, or like so-and-so over here, like, you know, starting to like make out with so-and-so. It's like, shut up, you know. It's like not shut up, but it's like, just let teenagers live their life in high school, you know. Don't have so much drama, because it's honestly pointless. It really is pointless. And you know, shoot 100% of the shots that you can take. And if you get rejected, well, you get rejected. You live and learn, honestly. Like, point of life is to get rejected, actually. I don't know if that's true, but a lot of life, you'll get rejected. There's no way that you're always gonna get yeses. And if you do get yeses, then you're either bribing the person or you're just God, period. Like, there's no freaking way that everyone's gonna be saying yes. Like, if you ask a girl out, you're not gonna be like, oh my gosh, you're the most beautiful girl ever. Like, can I go out with you? If they say no, don't be all butthurt for the whole day. I wouldn't know, because I have experiences, okay, guys? I'm literally telling you guys my experiences. I know, it's like really weird. I'm like, oh my gosh, like 142 people I'm telling this to, technically, or more. I don't know how, I don't freaking care how many people watch this video. I'm just being genuinely honest right now with high school. But literally, it's like, how do you even explain it? High school is literally a point, and I even told this to my principal, it's like, high school is a period of just emotional roller coasters. Because at the same time, while you're doing grades, maintaining like a good grade or whatever to graduate or whatever, you're also growing up as a person. Because, you know, technically from, especially from my school, right, you start like around 15, 16 area, and then you graduate when you're like 18, 19, mainly 18 though. So it's like 15 to 19, you know? So it's like during that period of time is when you start to grow. So like, I'm pretty sure you guys all know that by now. I don't need to tell you that. I don't need to get into that weird middle school, like high school, like teaching stuff. Anyway, I don't want to either way. But yeah, like you already know how it works in high school. Like people grow up and everything. So like, you know, expect different things, and like take all the shots you can. And like, if there's something you're interested in doing, I would most definitely take that shot. Like, don't hesitate. Be like, oh my gosh, you know, maybe I don't want to be part of the soccer team, you know, because I heard everyone's like all like blah 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 and blah 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 in there or whatever. You know, like, no. Like, if you have the chance to do something, do it. Take that chance. If you don't do it, too bad. There's always a different year. And if there's not, then, well, you know, you live and learn. You figure it out. Because I know, like, for example, me, I live and learn. And right now, I'm thinking about going to a college where I can do those things I couldn't do in high school, right? But, like, literally, like, there's some things I do regret from high school. And I'm just trying to, from my experience, I'm trying to tell you guys, shoot your shot. Like, honestly, no matter what it is, no matter if it's with that one girl or that one guy you really like, if it's like, oh, maybe I shouldn't take that AP class. Like, you know, I'm probably not going to do good in it. Or, like, maybe it's like, oh, you know, like, maybe if I go in this, like, friend group, they won't accept me, you know? Like, go for it. You, like, the worst they can say is no. And just because they say no, that shouldn't bring you down. Because, you know, a lot of people, you know, you have, like, depression and everything. But, you know, I mean, I guess that's explanatory. But in high school, it's like, because you have so many emotions going. It is, like, high school is really an emotional roller coaster where you're going through so many things. And it's, like, it's hard to control, obviously. It's that, like, I would know. It's definitely hard to control. Like, oh, my goodness. But, you know, like, you literally just got to live and got to keep going. And, like, striving, whatever. Not striving, but you gotta keep doing what you gotta do, you know? It's life. You live and learn, literally. Especially in high school. It's literally just an emotional roller coaster for everyone. Like, everyone's going through all this stuff, you know? Drama. Pointless drama, mainly. Just, like, you know? Especially, like, don't try and start drama in high school. Because it's honestly, in the end, I try to, you know how many times I've tried to tell people this? Like, oh my gosh, it's unbelievable how many times. Especially to all my freshman and sophomore friends I know, and like junior, like literally, like all my grade people, like lower graded people than I am. For example, like I graded as in like, you know, everyone under the 12th grade for me. I will tell them, guys, like shoot your shot. Don't cause so much drama because it's honestly so pointless in the end of the day. And all I'll do is nothing, honestly. So yeah, just do all that. I know I talk about drama a lot, but don't just, obviously not just the drama, but everything else. Shoot your shot and everything. I didn't really try, the thing is, I didn't really try in high school very much because, you know, I had other things I wanted to do. For example, this is what I'm doing right now. This is my big dream in life is YouTube because I've been wanting to do it since, oh my gosh, I can't even remember it. Like, how long has it been? It's been like a solid, like, it's been over a decade that I've been wanting to, like, be YouTube. Doing YouTube and stuff. So yeah, anyways, that is my high school experience and my tips to you guys. So now taking this experience, please don't forget it 3 months from now when you restart school because that would really suck. So just remember these tips and not tips and tricks. It's not a tips and tricks video. Just remember these tips for when you go back to school. And if you're graduating, congratulations, brother or sister. You know, we made it. We did it. We accomplished it for all of those who did graduate with me. It's been good. If you are watching this video and I did go to school with you and we graduated together, it was fun. It was a lot of fun. And thank you for all the good memories we had. Also, I want you guys to do give me a favor. If you can, go on my Instagram at Dominican_. No. Yeah. Go on my. Oh my gosh, I cannot speak. Go on my Instagram. And then go search @Dominican_Ninja12 and go like my new post with my graduation because it's pretty killer, like pretty killer post. So I want to try and beat my record for likes. I mean, actually, that's probably not going to be able to happen because my highest like was like 700 something. It was because I promoted it for my YouTube channel. Anyway, that's why it was. But I paid to like promote it. But like if I can like get like the most likes without promoting it, that'd be sick. So make sure you go to Instagram @Dominican_Ninja12 and go like my new post. It's super sick. And also follow because I'm gonna be posting a lot more until I leave on my mission, which by the way guys, that's the reason why I haven't been recording that much, because I don't want to gain too many followers and then go on my mission with all these subscribers waiting for me to upload, because that would suck. If you guys don't know what mission is, it's the religious thing for 2 years. It's what it is. A lot of LDS people will know, and a lot of Utahns will know. 90% of Utahns will know what I'm talking about. But yeah, that is the reason why I have not recorded very many videos. I literally probably could have gone up there already, but I just haven't tried to. Also, not just that, but I've been literally focused on graduating. So that has that. But anyway, besides that, that is all. Please take my tips. I promise you, and I promise you, these will work. Oh my gosh, if you just listen to me, get good grades, and just do all the things I tell you, you're gonna have such a better high school experience. Literally, I'm no expert with high school, but like, again, for a person that's witnessed it for 4 years, like, I promise you, you will have so much better of an experience if you just shoot your shot and like try not to focus on so much drama and just enjoy high school to your max potential and to do anything in your power that you possibly can. Like, be the change in high school, you know, just do everything you possibly can. Besides that, that's all I have for you. Make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel right there, boys. Besides that, that's about it. I'm gonna be posting some more videos soon, especially since I'm graduated. I don't have any more school, so I'm literally, what else am I supposed to do? Work? Yeah, exactly. I don't really even work that much. So I'm gonna be posting a lot more videos, which is ironic because I did say I was going on a 2-year mission thing. But anyway, I will be posting more videos, and I'm actually dropping a song. I know that sounds crazy. I know. I never thought I could rap either, but I'm possibly gonna be dropping a song next week or so, hopefully, with Anubis, this Anubis like people group people. Some people that graduated last year that I went to school with. It was pretty fun. But yeah, anyways, that's all I have for you guys. Take my tips, please. Like, trust me, you will not regret it, because these are also my tips that my brother told me, and oh my gosh, they kind of helped me a lot throughout high school. For 2 years. It helped me for 2 years of high school. But yeah, anyway, that's all I have for you, and yeah, subscribe, like my Instagram photo, and I'll catch you on another video. Peace out, guys, and thanks for watching. I used to think the fame and money was the motivation, until I toured the world and met the people face to face and understood that the power was harnessed in that basement. It ain't about the money or notoriety, it's about the people and making a difference in society. But don't get it twisted, this life I'm living is like a movie. The Godfather, the good fella, wielding the Uzi, one with the people if the people is wondering who's he. Same level, the same rebel that never settled, pulling strings like Geppetto, who overcame the ghetto and